In bonsai, the emphasis is on trees, usually one to a pot. A mountain may be represented by suseki, a separate art form. And the other vegetation is represented by an accessory plant. But to create a landscape painting, we have to use all these three elements. Okay? The rocks are always arranged to look like a mountain or range of mountains or a mountainous Iceland. Both bonsai and painting are usually designed to have a front, a side from which the tree or stones look best. Important tips to create a painting landscape. Number 1. Selecting the scene. Before starting a landscape, the builder must have in mind the scene to be realized. There are two choices, natural and imaginative scenes. Imagination of mountains, rivers, streams, cliffs, caves, etc. Number 2. Selecting the rocks. Rocks are the essential material for constructing a landscape painting. Two kind of rocks may be used, hard rocks and soft rocks. Soft rocks are good for plants, can collect rocks from mountains, river banks, deserts, beaches, etc. When selecting rocks, one should pay attention to pieces in triangular forms, pieces that have shape of high cliffs, pieces that can stand as base of mountains, that can be made into waterfalls, steep walls, and caves, etc., etc. Point number 3. Rock carving. Carving can be done on rocks if necessary. Can make two rocks out of one rock. Friends, we need different size and shapes of rocks, and normally we do not find such rocks. So what is the solution? The solution is rock carving. We have to cut the rocks. We have to divide the rocks to create different shapes. For example, I have got this rock. Let's see what can we do from this. I can't fix this rock on this slab. So, what is the solution? I am going to cut this into two pieces. So friends, I have divided this rock into two. Now it is ready to use. This is how we should cut the rocks from the bottom so that we can fix it on flat surfaces. Always use safety gears, wear goggles and mask and gloves. If you are not skilled, then take professional help. Point number 4. Rock cementing technique. Both epoxies and cement can be used to fix the rocks. For rock cementing, we have to create grooves on the flat surface of the rock and also on the marble tray. We can use Bond-Tite epoxy, fast and clear, and tile adhesive. Both the ingredients are very good for fixing the rocks. Mix 50% cement and 50% sand for better strength.
The mixture should not be too tight or too loose. Mark the surface where you want to fix the rock. Now create grooves on the rock and on the surface also. Wet the rock with water. Now it is ready to glue the rock.
It is important to clean the rocks, remove the dirt, make grooves on the surface to be fixed on.
This is how you can fix rocks while creating penging on the slabs.
Plants with small leaves are advised to use in penging. This is Chinese elm, minificus, you can use jade. To create a penging, you need figurines, small animals, bridges, huts, fencing. Fishermen, etc., etc. One of the most important point is how to fix plant on rocks. For this, we have to use anchoring wires.
After creating a hole with the help of a drill, insert a loop of wire into the hole. You can fix it with Bondtight, epoxy or Fevikwik. Pour some sand in the hole. Now fix it with Fevikwik. This is how you can fix a wire to tie the plant in the cavities, shallow cavities. Now the question is, which type of soil should be used for such projects? The answer is rich soil. You can use sphagnum moss. You can directly fix the plant or you can create Kokedama. This is wet sphagnum moss. This is how you can create a ball of moss, Kokidama. This is Kokidama. Now you can fix this Kokidama. And tie it with the help of wires. You can fix small pieces of rocks by the sides of this Kokedama or over the Kokedama. Types of hooks to be used to tie the plant. This type of hooks are used on flat surface. Such hooks are used in holes created by drills on vertical spaces. How to make a hook? Take a wire. This is how you can create a hook. You can fix this hook on flat surface with the help of epoxy and use this hook like this.
This is how you can use this hook to anchor the plants on flat surfaces. I have used sand on the epoxy to give it more strength. And now the one of the most important thing is scale. Everything should be in scale. दोस्तों स्केल का इसके अंदर बहुत ही इम्पोर्टेंट रोल है. जैसे कि आप देख पा रहे हैं यहाँ पे एक फिगराइन है, ये मैन है, इसके पीछे एक हट है. तो हट मैन से बड़ी है और जो पेड़ पौधे हैं वे हट से छोटे हैं. इसके पीछे आप एक ब्रिज देख पा रहे हैं, साथ ही आप माउंटेन देखेंगे. यहाँ पे एक ट्री है और जो आदमी है वो उस ट्री से छोटा है. तो जो स्केल का इम्पोर्टेंस है पेंजिंग बनाने में वो बहुत ही ज़्यादा है. कोशिश करें कि आप स्केल को फॉलो करें, जहाँ तक हो सके चीज़ों को आप जैसा नेचर में देखते हैं वैसा बनाएं.